bed welcomes you, my friends. Your bed is the constant in life after a hard and trying day. This is the moment you deserve. This is the moment where you can unwind and relax. I know the mind may be racing, and that's okay for now because it will become quiet during this meditation. Let yourself just get comfortable in the bed. You can fluff your pillow. You can rearrange the sheets. You can fan out that last fart. And it's okay to smile. Maybe that soft grin is what you need after a long day. And as you're now comfortable, your body becomes a little heavier, sinking into your mattress. Your head becoming heavier as it sinks into the pillow. The tension in your neck begins to release. You find yourself being able to breathe effortlessly. And you realize you may not have noticed your breath before today, but now you do. And with each inhale through the nose, you bring in fresh, calming oxygen into your body. This fresh air makes you more relaxed, brings calmness into your mind. Each breath brings a wave of relaxation from the tips of your toes to the top of your head. I want to remind you of a few things that happened today. You made it through the day, and you deserve this very moment of calm, uninterrupted, effortless relaxation and sleep. I want to remind you that no matter what happened today, if there was troubling news at work, some event happened within your family, at this moment, it is over. This is your time. No past event, no future thought can take this moment away from you. I want to remind remind you that you did your best today. You can repeat in your mind or out loud softly. Repeat that I did my best today. I made it through the day. I deserve this present moment. I surrender to this present moment. I'd like to invite you to think of what happened today. I want you to find something that happened today that brings a smile to your face right now. Was it something you saw? Was it something you heard? What made you smile today? Bring that warm feeling into your body and into your mind as you fall deeply into sleep. As you reflect on the day, what's something else that made you smile? Was it an encounter with a coworker? Was it a conversation you had? Was it simply a piece of music that you listened to? What else made you smile? Bring that moment into your heart now. And let it soften every muscle with gratitude, with appreciation, as you continue to get deeper and deeper into a state of complete relaxation. You matter in this world. What you did today, what you experienced today, what you lived for today, was meant to happen. We can't reflect on the past with judging eyes. We reflect on the past with a smile. We look back at our days, knowing that it brought us to this moment. We are here. We are safe. Remember, you made it through today, and that is spectacular, that is brave, that is courageous. So once again, I tell you that you deserve this moment. Sink into that state of sleep without feeling guilty, without feeling any hurry. Go deeper. This is your time. This is your moment. And may you dream peacefully.